moved up the side by Wheeler. Smith back behind his net and is able to stop it right there. He's into the slot.